How can you call that an excessive use of force? If Thomas hadn't stepped in, that man could have easily shot more civilians.
It was caused by a lack of self-control. His judgment was clouded, in my opinion. What do you think?
He was just doing his job.
8 years ago, there was an incident with your sister, correct?
Your sister?
There are some similarities between these two incidents. Perhaps the memory of your sister had an impact
on... That has nothing to do with this.
What happened today was a mistake.
Thank you. I appreciate you only giving him a suspension.
We will have to wait and see the fallout. He's still a new hero. We gave him this position, and therefore we must oversee his growth. But the people of Sternbild have witnessed this outburst and may not accept him as a hero anymore.
What will happen if they turn on him?
We may have to let him go.
Some people are calling this an act of violence
won't
against the public.
Won't this have a negative impact on the youth?
Is Thomas
one at a time, please, you dirty vultures?
Hey, what happened to your sister 8 years ago? I mean, what was our vampire boss talking about?
Vampire boss?
It's none of your business. I'm your partner! Tell me!
Who's a vampire boss?
He means Director Yuri Petrov.
Oh.
Come on, Thomas! I can't trust you unless I know what happened!
I don't want your trust.
What?
Trust clouds your judgment. You trusted the robber, gave up, and let your guard down.
Wait, you're blaming me for this?
No, I'm not. Trusting people is how you get betrayed, so it's better to just not trust anyone at all. I won't trust anyone, Mr. Black. That's how I've lived my life, and that's how I've survived.
Hey.
I get it.
Huh?
But I promise there are people that you can trust here.
Hey, come back, Thomas! You'll just make things worse if you-
I won't let them stop me from being a hero because of this. I'll move mountains if I have to.